Okay, guys, so that's it. That's the final cut of the Turn the Page Tribute to Bob Seger Unplugged Acoustic Album. And if everything goes right, it should be out by Christmas.
Sounds really good. Came out real good.
Speaking of Christmas, has Bob Seger ever done any Christmas songs?
Yeah, he did. He did Little Drummer Boy and Sock It to Me Santa.
I wonder what it would sound like if he did God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen.
That's a great idea. I don't know. Let's find out.
Gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power. We were gone astray. From God our Heavenly Father certain shepherds brought tidings to the same, how that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Tidings of comfort and joy. Bethlehem in Judah, the blessed babe was born and laid within a manger. Upon this holy morn, the witch's mother Mary
comfort and joy, comfort and joy, oh, tidings of Christmas from the Sam Morrison Band.